ball is launched to left. See you way later. Halfway up the blue seats. And Rendon's 11th puts the Nats up 8-1. And a two-hit night.
Seen some far taters tonight, haven't we?